After eons of tyranny, the demon god Adir was finally overthrown by humanity. Though fear of his terrible power endured. And so was formed the Hallowed Sentinels. Our duty being to stand vigil for signs of his return. Even exile to another realm could not silence the fallen god forever. And in time, Adir's malignant influence pervaded the world once more. In his hunger for vengeance, Adir orchestrated the return of his demonic army. Light was swallowed by shadow, and with it, hope. A new, grim champion arises. The Dark Crusader. And perhaps it will indeed come to pass that only they who shun the light in order to fight the darkness possess the power to defy a god.
Yeah. Law, the latest receiver of his grace. Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly.
I always wondered if there were others. You're probably thinking that lamp's just a tool to be used as you take it lightly. And you...
I don't know who you, but since it seems a deer is making you a bigger threat to the Rogos, I've defied if you know any kind of freedom. If you know any kind of freedom. Thank you. You carry the lamp long enough, and you'll see history repeat, over and over. If you don't want to keep retreading the same ground yourself should you fall, make use of this. I've given you more umbral guidance. From now on, find your own. I've given you from now on. Find your own.
Holy Aureus, by your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook. brothers and sisters. You honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.
Welcome, Dark Crusader. I had no doubt in my assessment of you. As one worthy of the monumental task which lies before us, Crusader. My name is Dunmire, and I am an exactor of the Dark Crusaders, the holy order of which you are now an honored member. The Church of Orion Radiance has assigned to me the duty of purging Mornstead of its Rogar blight, and ensuring the ancient tyrant Adir knows no liberation from his enduring imprisonment. While the schism between the Church and Judge Cleric is of long standing, she and her hallowed sentinels, now perverted, did at least construct Mornstead's radiant beacons, which have prevented Adir's return for centuries. But now, we stand corrupted and on the verge of collapse. It is to these five we use the Umbral Lamp to cleanse them of Adir's destruction and deliver salvation to a world on the brink of perdition. Rogar and Hallowed Sentinel alike will offer you no quarter, so remember, though Aureus' mercy is without limit, yours should not be. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. Thank you.
I live again. It's a miracle. And to think I raised my sword to you, when all along you were a divine instrument sent by him to deliver my death and rebirth and bring clarity. Forgive me, Lampbearer. I'm Pietà of the Hallowed Sentinels. And as Aureus sustains me, so too will I sustain you. Whether by making manifest your potential or through my healing blood contained within the sanguinarix you carry. Should you find any saintly quintessences, bring them to me, and they can bolster the power of my blood further still. The beacons must be cleansed, the hallowed sentinels restored, and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Through whatever is to come, fellow chosen of Aureus, we stand together in service of him. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus' will be done.
Exactors found himself a new instrument, as exactors are wont to do. And given that lamp was intended for me, should his paladin fall. And yet now here you are, lamp bearer. Well, it seems I was right to doubt the value of a Dark Crusader's work. I'm Stoneman. A group of against the madness which is possessed. We made a vow to restore whatever the cost to ourselves. By Judge Cleric's grace, we'll honor that heretical umbral lamp, and the Dark Crusaders are necessary, as are you, it would seem.
In Radiance, Judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
must be born until the favored child makes themselves known. Only then can the remaining carrion of creation finally return to the void. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve.
That's it, isn't it? Oh, the lamp of immortality. And the genuine article. Not a useless empty vessel like the one I saw that witless fool bumbling around with. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstadt about that lamp and the awful mission to which it's attached. I hope you recognize that frightful burden for what it is. In truth, what's been done to you is downright cruel. Of course, some people are born into roles of tremendous responsibility. My name is Andreas of Ebb, esteemed scion of nobility. But far more than that, descendant of the great ruler Andanas himself, as proven by my family's book of lineage, for one. That's right. Through my veins flows the blood of the legendary hero who defied Adir and the Rogar and saved the whole world, only to be betrayed and murdered by a common criminal. So you'll understand a man of my pedigree cannot simply stand idle while an unfortunate victim such as yourself remains shackled to suck. Give me the lamp. And let me shoulder your burden, friend. What say you? No? It saddens me to see you bring such agony down upon your own head. I hope you see sense and reconsider. My offer stands, after all. What man of my offers, after all?
Look at you, a dark crusader, a lamp bearer, and a...
Aren't you the most...
We tend to stay dead when we die.
And Aureus knows enough of us have done just...
Anyway, like Nathaniel says, you keep looking, you don't see the blade coming at your front. We set ourselves a task and...
Best watch your step out there.
Mornstead is a land...
Best watch your step...
Mornstead is a land...
That lamp you've got there is heresy, stranger. But then, seems it's getting harder to tell what is and what ain't nowadays. Ah, strange times. But in the end, there's right and there's wrong. And I hope for both our sakes you know the difference. But if in doubt, you heed the captain. He's much as he might think otherwise. But if in doubt, much as he might think otherwise.
careful if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The house crossed countless miles. All I wanted was to serve, but they deemed me unworthy. What's a poor reject? I gave away most of what little I... But if you've got... I know, it doesn't look like much. It's a harsh... But a tree that... It's a hard... But a tree that doesn't...
The cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade, more often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient. On second look, you're not just another deluded lamb, are you? You know, not long ago, I saw a dark crusader carrying that same lamp. Now it's in your hands. Again, curious. I know they'd see you rejuvenate those obscene monuments preventing a deer's return. Don't. That's a threat. But also advice. A deer rewards the faithful. There's salvation, but you won't find it in the life.
Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Their words are veiled when they speak to me of it. But I know what they think, that by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home, and I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
Harsh wind, but a tree that's a harsh wind.
Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
While the beacon should remain your most pressing task, I would have you seek out as proof of that, for only can we hope to turn them. This land is to offer. Also, they are already coming. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
My offer stands. After all, my offer stands.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
You serve a higher purpose, to strive in darkness, in light.
Thank you.